Can your NLE remix music on the fly, save underexposed images with AI noise reduction, remove background noise from recordings in a single click, integrate complex VFX without the need to render, and give you world-class color grading tools? DaVinci Resolve can. A lot of people are deciding to use it for their entire post-production workflow, which might be easier than you think. Firstly, editing is a creative art form. The creative part, when to make a cut, how to structure your edit, that's the bit that takes ages to learn. The technical stuff, where to find that tool or what hotkey to push, is much simpler. Secondly, there's a lot of similarities between NLEs. For example, cut tool in Premiere works much the same as it does in Resolve. It just has a different name. So in a lot of instances, there's very little to relearn. And finally, where Resolve is different, there's usually a really good reason. You'll get back any time you spent learning because it will make you a quicker and more proficient editor.